last, he chose to sleep in the cemetery. He curled up behind one of the headstones and drifted off to sleep. But in the middle of the night, he was awakened by something bumping against his foot. He sat up and looked, and there was an enormous mahogany coffin. He backed up a little bit, but the coffin grew closer. He backed up even more, and the coffin grew closer still. Terrified, he jumped to his feet and began to run. And the coffin floated into the air and followed him. And that stopped.